That's gonna take a while to rebuild.
Hello, fellow viewers, Blitzers here, coming at you with another episode of Let's Plays in World of Conflict, Soviet Assault, and I do apologize if I sound tired. I tried recording this last night before going to bed. I was going to wake up this morning and edit this, and then post it, but for some reason, only recording my microphone did not record the actual game sound itself. So I did a lot of tinkering around, figured out when my recording software updated it, unchecked a few things that were really important, so now here we go. Once again, to the breach. Here we go.
What is it?
Mr. President, General Morgan, we have a situation developing in Seattle.
A situation, General?
Communications have been sketchy.
But it appears that Russian troops have managed to sneak into port using disguised cargo ships.
Let me get this clear. You're saying that we have Soviet soldiers on American soil, General? That we've been invaded?
Yes, sir.
It seems more are coming in. We have precious few units in the area, and they're putting up what resistance they can.
My God. What are our options?
They're rather limited, sir.
If we start pulling divisions back from Europe, we'll lose what control do we...
I know. But don't we have anything to defend our own country with?
I've ordered what units that we have to go west, sir.
Who's leading them?
Colonel Sawyer, sir. He's as tough as they come.
Well, he better be. Assemble the staff. Situation room, 20 minutes.
Very well, Mr. President.
So yeah, Russians have invaded. That's a thing. That sucks.
We fled east with the darkening sky behind us lighted by the many fires downtown. Some have later called the retreat organized, but I think it only seemed that way because we were all running in the same direction. Seattle was lost the moment those ships entered the harbor. And there was never any real chance of our holding the city. I try not to think about all those we were forced to leave behind. Captain Bannon kept us in a semblance of order, but I'll never know whether we were actually obeying his commands or they just happened to coincide with what we all thought best. We followed the freeway into the suburbs, with the war close on our heels. Some artillery had already landed in the area, and I remember seeing a broken swing set lying on its side, next to a blackened crater. I think that was when it hit me. We had been invaded, and nothing would ever be the same again.
Damn.
Time for us to take another call. Hi, you're on the air.
Now would not be the time to argue about who hit who. This ain't good. Yeah, definitely not good.
Wow, that's a lot of people. They better get a move on or the commies will pound them to pieces. I guess it's on us to protect them. Damn civvies. Wonder when Colonel Sawyer will get here. We need the reinforcements, but I could do without him. Continue toward the bridgehead, Parker.
This, tactically, this is a stupid situation.
Get the defenses up by the freeway.
The
won't be long
but,
before the commies
get here.
But,
hey, what do I know? Come on, give me command. There we go.
Things are getting moving into position. Move
she goes back
faster.
There.
What now, sir?
I want you holding right there.
To that perimeter.
More like right there.
Rolling into combat.
Soldiers, I want you guys falling back.
Sir. Moving out. On our way, sir.
Get a move on, Parker. We need to get these positions up ASAP. Looks like the commies have caught up with us, people. Some Russian scouts
put
have been spotted not far
right here.
From here. Nothing to be worried about yet,
guys
but
right
I get
here.
The feeling more are on the way.
Willie Bannon, more are on the way? Gave you that clear.
God damn it! Run, they're run, here run, already! Run. Return fire! And remember, we don't have any reinforcements to call on, Parker!
Alright, so what we have to do is hold this line right here so the civilians can get across safely. Through bar situation, but it's what we have to do. So let's just do the best we can. Stay. Alright, so again, I do apologize if I sound a little groggy or tired. Just like I said, I recorded this last night and it didn't work. And I had this whole big speech with all this stuff I was doing. But yeah, not now.
Parker, Russians have gathered a lot of civilians at some houses not far from here. Now they're putting them on school buses. We have to get to them before the commies take them away.
Bradley, APC here.
All right, let's go. The AT and rifle squad are good with these right here. They'll hold the line, so I can go over here and get these civilians APC to safety.
Fueled up and driving quickly.
That's a spirit, Parker. Get him! Kill all of them so we can get those civvies out of there.
Joining combat. Spinning those
you should not my armor with 50 cals. How stupid can you get? Alright. Now we're looking good. Here we go.
Bradley APC moving out.
Ready to repair.
Good job, Parker. At least you can do something right.
Shut up, Bannon. I really don't like that guy. He decides to put all the blame on me.
Give me a sit rep.
Bannon here. We're engaged at the bridge and we're trying to get a bunch of civilians out of the area before the Russians come in force. Come in, Parker. Russian infantry has been sighted near a house belonging to General Levinson. I just talked to him. His family is still there and they must be evacuated before it's too late. I wonder where those bastards got his address.
Doesn't matter. Let's move.
Rolling into combat. Destroy the target. Yes, sir. APC moving out. That's a confirmed kill.
Oh, wrong button. Sorry.
Bradley APC moving out.
Enemy defeated, sir. That's one defeated hostile.
Bradley on the roll. Launching tow, sir.
Target is confirmed.
Roger,
dead,
will
sir.
Do. Kill confirmed. Moving to fighting position. Rolling into combat.
Bradley's. Kick some ash.
Enemy down.
We need some orders, sir. Firing armor piercing now. We're in combat. Things are getting up. We're getting busy with the repairs now. Left. Yeah, sir. We're here.
Patching them up, sir.
Target is confirmed.
There we go.
Come on, Anton. Come on, move. Get them out of there. Get
Anton.
Them out of there now. Move.
His parents
must
have hit
him. Hurry, hurry. There's no time.
Here you go.
Now the safety, let's get the hell out of here.
Good, you got him out. I'll let the general know that his family is safe. Now, see to the rest of the evacuees.
Understood, Captain. Get those civvies across. We're moving into the area now, and I can call in some fire support for you.
Sweet, all right,
Roger,
let's move fast.
Parker, we have to hold the bridgehead while the buses move across. Don't let any Russians through.
Okay, people, this is how we'll do it. Parker, you deal with the ground forces as best you can. Bannon, if you see any units that Parker can't handle, radio their position to me, and I'll relay it to the artillery.
The school buses carrying the evacuees have started moving across the bridge, Colonel.
Good. Don't let the Russians through. They're using helicopters to drop troops on our side, but we'll make sure the road is clear. Eagle 6, out.
Back up. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, that's reinforcements. Yeah.
I'm airlifting reinforcements to your position, Parker. Make good use of them.
I have infantry in the woods to the north.
I read you, Captain. Target marked.
I'll take these. Nice.
The perimeter is going to be ours. Driving to
the right there. Go on.
Tracks are moving. Get that missile lock. Get that missile lock now. Bradley APC here, sir.
Armor approaching from the northwest.
I've got your target coordinates. Fire support incoming. Stay low.
Bannon, calm down. You freak out way too much, Bannon. We got this. Thought it stopped the tow from firing.
Parker,
thanks a lot, A-10s.
I'm sending a large amphibious force across the lake. Be prepared.
Yes, sir. We are awaiting orders.
Hostile is neutralized.
Ready to go.
Enemy neutralized.
Damn. I'm loving it.
You're doing good, everyone. The buses are almost across.
Yeah, you got it. Short, sir. Watch that tow.
We need some driving
mode. Enemy defeated, sir.
What now? Repairing a mechanic engaging in...
Eagle 6, heavy armor to the south.
Message received. Good call, Captain.
I guess he can make a good call.
Evacuees are safe. Now we can focus on killing Russians. We've handled the first wave, but there will be more coming. Meet me near the bridgehead in 10.
Yeah, we should actually be defending that side of the bridge, not the other side. Just saying.
Here he comes.
Lieutenant Parker, good to see you alive.
This guy's a badass.
And Captain Bannon.
He doesn't like Bannon, too.
Seems
I like
way,
him.
Colonel.
All right,
from
I can
what
dig
I gathered,
it.
You did
he
a
hates Bannon,
job at organizing
I'm good.
The retreat, but I'm prepared to let bygones be bygones. Screw up again, though, and you'll pay.
I won't, Colonel.
We'll see. This is Captain James Webb, and this is First Lieutenant Parker and Captain Bannon. They fought with me in Europe.
Hey, it was tough going over there. Sorry, I missed it.
You shouldn't be.
We need to see about blowing that bridge so the Russians don't roll over it. Get back to your units. We'll take it from there. You there! What's your unit?
Washington National Guard, sir.
Don't matter. I need an orderly and you're in. Get your stuff. We're moving.
Come on, man.
Now, soldier.
When the general says move,
you
move.
Fortifying that position?
See?
Sir, it was Parker who...
Don't blame it on me, dickhead.
Never mind. We can use a forward position there to delay the Soviet main force when it arrives. That would be the perfect job for you and your tanks, Bannon. Get over there now.
Yes, sir. Bannon out.
And we got a hold here. Great. Awesome. We're dead.
Webb and Parker, Ivan's gonna come down that freeway like a cannonball on fire, and we have to delay him long enough for the bridge to be blown. If we let his heavy armor get across, the entire state
right,
will
so we gotta
fall
actually get these guys going over
it.
Here,
because
there will be something
sir.
We need over there.
Come on, Parker. We'll dig in on the other side.
We'll do, sir. Moving out.
Parker, I'm leaving some of our reserves to you. Call in what reinforcements you need.
Oh. Well, thank you, sir. I need 18.
Good going, Parker.
Need you
at. Now get those shovels out.
This is Eagle 6. It looks like we're going to be here for a while. I've contacted the Air Force to see if they can help us blow the bridge, but they've failed to respond so far.
Sir, can't we just leave that bridge and get out of here?
See, we gotta capture these.
If we do,
right
Washington
now.
State is lost, Bannon. I thought I made that clear. You are to hold until told otherwise, Captain.
Understood, sir.
Your reinforcements are on the way, Parker. They'll be landing shortly. Stay clear of the area. Lieutenant Parker. We have to do something about those Soviet helicopters. I just got a line on some out-of-service anti-air batteries in the area. If you could fix them up,
really
we might get rid of those choppers once
okay,
and for all.
Cool.
We finally got some air defenses up. See if you can fix the rest of them, Parker.
Yeah, go for the last one. Quickly.
Good to see those AA guns back in action, Lieutenant.
I lose my guys as they ran across.
Oh,
yeah, must have.
Rifles on the double.
Come on, come on.
Troop carrier waiting for orders.
Get your ass back here quickly.
This is Eagle 6. Good job. Now hold them back while I see about getting that bridge below sea level.
Rolling out. Nice.
Well,
our
quickly,
air defenses
please.
Are fully functional again, and Ivan has ceased sending his choppers into the area. All thanks to you, Parker. Excellent job.
You're the man, Parker. I got an M60 tank attached to my company, but you probably need it more than we do. I'll tell those men you're in command instead of me.
Please send it.
Enemy kill.
Yeah, run, you Russians. Run!
Hostile defeated.
You flying around here no more.
Enemy defeated, sir.
This is Bannon. How long are we supposed to stay here by ourselves?
Until I say so, Captain, you should be happy to be here considering what you have to answer for. Now
right.
Focus on killing the enemy.
Apparently he screwed up.
Sir. Bannon out.
Oh, great. Heavy tanks. Oh, we're so screwed.
The commies are so damn fast. They must have dropped airborne units all over the city. We'll be cut off if we stay here much longer. Can't we
Bannon,
drop that bridge now?
I'm seeing to that,
nice.
Captain.
Shut
now
up.
Stay in place and calm down.
They didn't die.
AT squad, moving.
Still alive. Thank God.
Moving out.
Go, go, go!
Wish I could just tell him like to hunker down.
We're awaiting your orders.
Enemy defeated, sir. KIA.
Looks like they're cutting us some slack, Parker. But stay focused. I bet more of them are coming our way.
Oh yeah, they're coming.
Anti-tank,
yes, sir. Parker! The local hospital hasn't been evacuated yet, and Ivan is closing in. Get over there and set up a perimeter while they finish the evacuation.
Yes,
Webb
sir.
Will have to hold the bridgehead by himself in the meantime.
Securing buildings.
Not a problem, Colonel.
Yes, sir. Armor available. We're rolling as fast as our tracks will allow. Armor ready.
Hurry up, Parker. They need your help.
Moving into the transport.
A lot of civilians won't get out of the city in time.
I think those civvies are in for some rough times, Colonel.
Yeah. We must try to evacuate as many as possible.
Rolling, sir. Tracks are moving.
Okay, those guys are almost in there.
Ready to
gotta hurry up, get
ready
these guys
help,
in
sir.
Here to hold the hospital.
Parker, Ivan is dropping airborne troops at several different locations, but our scouts have pinpointed their rally
get
points.
In quick.
Put some shells on those targets, Lieutenant.
Driving, moving.
Russian airborne infantry
right
spotted,
there.
Parker. They've dropped behind our position.
Use artillery or whatever you have, Parker, but make sure Ivan doesn't get organized or we'll be hard put to defend this bridge. Good. The evacuation is underway. Secure the position and hold until it's complete.
Copy that.
You got him running, Parker. Move on to the next target.
Come on, come on, come on. You're in a bad spot. Move! Over here helping out. Move. Now we're kind of dug in. I think we can hold. Come on, Tully, he's right there in front of you. Fire. Alright. We're doing pretty good. We're holding, we're holding.
Not many many left, Parker. You're doing well.
Hostile target destroyed.
Take out those two houses. Quickly.
That's another rally point they won't be gathering at. Well done, Lieutenant. Bang on target, Parker. Good job.
All right, give me another one. Come on.
That was the last of them. Well done, Lieutenant.
Eagle 6, we're under heavy attack. I got commies all over the place. Looks like the whole Soviet army needs backup now.
Bannon, shut up.
Calm down, Captain. Parker will call in fire support for you. Stay in place, and he'll help you deal with the attack.
Roger that, sir.
Good job, Lieutenant. You just bought us some precious time. It'll take hours before those airborne troops get organized.
All right, now we gotta help over here.
Parker, Webb will take temporary command of your forces while you focus on using all available fire support to halt Ivan's attack. The
all right,
Air
no
Force
problem.
Will bomb the bridge, but we have to hold until they get here.
Copy that. Those tanks are about to become scrap metal. Hunt their out.
Hell yeah! Take that, you commie bastards!
On target, Lieutenant. Keep it coming.
Cease fire!
Go,
A-10s. What coordinates are you sending, Parker? You're hitting us instead of the enemy!
Well, you're in the way, Bannon.
Check those coordinates, Lieutenant. Don't let it happen again, or I'll relieve you of command.
We'll go. Fire mission received. Artillery barrage inbound. Enemy units in target area got hit hard.
Take some American lead, you son of a bitch!
Damn straight. Finally, Bannon, we can agree on something.
This is Bannon. We're falling back platoon-wise. Keep that fire incoming until we're across!
Parker, I want you to destroy all strategic targets in the area. Oil tanks, gas stations, electrical substations, and the like. Ivan might have taken Seattle, but we won't make it easy for him.
Yes, sir.
Copy. Firing for effect. Zulu Niner out.
Parker, where the hell is that fire support? My people can't
right
handle
on top
it by
of
themselves!
You. Literally.
Call in a fire danger close, Parker! We can take it!
Really? Because you seem to bitch about everything.
Target area got hit hard.
Okay, and what? Really? We gotta blow up the McDonald's? Bastards.
Whoa! That's some explosion.
That's what I wanna see, Parker. Scorched earth.
There's so goddamn many of them. We need all the fire support we can get, Parker. More, you hear? Ban it out!
Lieutenant, the Russians are throwing everything they have into the attack. Call in fire support now!
First platoon clear. Second platoon,
working
start
on it.
Moving.
Leave me alone.
Artillery barrage is for full effect. Enemy units in target area got
hit. Insane! We have to fall back faster!
Bannon, shut
up. There are thousands of civilians behind us trying to get away. If we fall back now, they're gonna get caught in the fight. Do you want that to happen?
But there's too many of them!
You faced worse odds before, haven't you?
He's right, Bannon. Now pull yourself together.
I will, Colonel!
Excellent, Parker. We've denied Ivan a lot of important resources. Woo.
We got this.
This is Zulu Niner. Coordinates locked down. Shells on the way. Roger that. I have enemy tanks on my...
Second platoon has made it across! I'm sending third now!
Strike completed.
Bannon, you're way too fast. Artillery cannot keep up.
Don't you know any tactics at all, Parker? Retake that position, damn it!
I think I'm gonna flatten this area pretty good.
Artillery barrage turned the target area into dust. Copy that. Phoenix and in transit with payload. Now? Roger. Coordinates received. Tank buster in transit.
Damn. I think we just leveled the field.
This is Phoenix. Enemy target destroyed. Target coordinates were way off. Mortars hit nothing.
Ouch. Way to go, A-10s. Woohoo! Try and capture. I dare you.
I have Russian forces inside the perimeter. Get some shells on them before they dig in, Parker!
This is Bannon. All my people have made it across.
Good. Take up positions around the bridge.
We should have left earlier.
Shut up, Bannon.
Shut up, Captain. The B-52s are incoming. As soon as the bridge is down, we'll fall back to the next rally point. Button up, everyone.
Firing for effect. Zulu Niner out.
That's gonna take a while to rebuild.
What's that?
Yeah, well,
this, my friend, is a portable CD player.
I used to have one of those when I was young. Yeah. I feel really old now.
Huh? What's the sound like?
I'd show you, but the batteries are dead. I wish I could find some new ones.
Hey guys, look out! Look out!
Stow away that toy, soldier.
But it's from my daughter, sir.
Go.
You're an asshole.
I should stow him away, cabrón.
Goddamn maniac. Let's see if we can get a ride back to the rallying point.
Yeah, I need to get back to HQ.
Yeah, don't forget that. And that's going to be the end of this episode. Thank you guys for watching. If you have any comment section feedback about this episode, let me know in the comment section down below. And as always, I will see you guys in the next episode. Take care, guys, and have a wonderful day.